We told what we saw, empowered his lies. Good little ravens, good little spies.
Acolyte of Odin's, very secretive, trusted with his dirtiest deeds. Never met her myself.
Mumia, how do we find this Raven Keeper?
I'd love to, brother, but I've no idea where we'd look. What if the Keeper's even still alive?
We will find her. Enough!
Hmm.
have a shield! Well done, brother. Clearly the ravens, the children, appreciated it as well.
Is there nothing to be done for them?
I believe we have done something.
Mother and father, perished at last. Finally now, our anguish may pass.
Ragnarok armor's on the house. We'll call it a commemorative piece.
Good thing we didn't miss this.
Gnaw. She's fierce. Attack only if you think we are ready.
Good! I'll see you pay for what you've done!
Breathe in fire! It's little magic!
careful, brother. You're covered in Vipron.
I'll tear you apart!
Submit.
Shielpa!
Judge me. You, whose cowardice has left entire realms in ruin.
Sister, I know the hate that burns you from within. I have felt those flames, known the comfort of their warmth. I wronged you. And I cannot change that. Never apologize enough for it. But the hatred, vengeance, you have to let it go. Yes, sister.
Rhea, I'm sorry it came to that.
I gave her what she wanted. Thank you.
So then, how's it feel being Queen of the Valkyries once more?
Queen? Why? There are no Valkyries left.
The Shield Maidens. Will you not lead them? Or rebuild?
Maybe. It would be the first time in a while I have something truly mine. We'll see.
Whew! You'd have brought a pail of water! Or 20!
Good. There's much to be done in the crater.
We've what to do. Say the warriors still haunt the crater. We could put them to rest.
Sounds like a plan. Another carving from Yari and Somer.
It is an ingredient from the recipe. How did they reach this realm?
Oh, they were well versed in realm travel. You see, Yari was raised a Midgardian warrior. Meant to fight in the family's wars, find a wife, die for glory. But he rejected it. He left.
He followed his own path.
I wouldn't be surprised if we found their mark in other realms as well.
More carvings from Yari and Somer here.
Another ingredient around here, brother.
Mimir, tell me more of Yari.
After leaving his family, he wandered the realms in search of something unnameable. But in all his wondrous travels, nothing satisfied him. Until he met another wanderer in search of something similar. Unnameable. He was called Somer.
Let us find the final ingredient.
Thank you.
Another carving. The last ingredient in the recipe.
The meeting of Yari and Soma.
Ah, right. So the two agree traveling together might be beneficial.
And less lonely.
Aye. Their bond with each other grew quickly, and the meals they shared became legendary. It was said that to dine with them could sustain you for weeks.
That was the last of the ingredients.
We could take them back to the cauldron in Midgard.
Thank you.
Look, over there.
Finish the story.
Gladly. It was said that Yari and Somer first shared a kiss in the fields of Jotunheim.
Oh? How'd they manage to reach Jotunheim?
Don't know. Point is, they went on countless expeditions, each location more beautiful than the last. But they found as they did, the destination became less important than simply traveling together.
And the unnameable thing?
It was home. Yari and Somer had found it in each other.
What is wrong?
I should have changed. Sewn some mourning garb. We're not dressed properly.
We're fine. The dwarves don't typically require formal wear at funerals.
Brock certainly would not.
Perhaps.
Phil, now you've got me thinking of what I might look like with some jewelry around my neck stump. Maybe some gold woven into my beard. That'd be quite fetching, eh?
Thanks for trying.
There they are, brother.
Oh, come on, surely he'll be along. It's his brother.
Let's hope so. Loss can do things to a man. You made it. We can begin.
Thank you.
Sindri. Blackpuss. It's bigger, the more you take away.
I don't know if there's anything beyond the light. Afterlives after afterlives or what have you. But if there is, I imagine he's causing one crazy ruckus there.
Forgive Sindri. He's just, I mean, you know.
I wrote that dirge for him.
What's it called?
Something profane.
He wouldn't have it any other way.